The striped bass is a large member of the sea bass family. This species can live in both freshwater and saltwater environments. Striped bass have 7 to 8 continuous horizontal stripes on each side from their gills to their tail. The mouth is large and the tail is slightly forked. They live along the east coast of North America, from the St. Lawrence River in Canada to Florida and west into Louisiana. They've also been introduced to many inland lakes and reservoirs. They prefer cool, well-oxygenated water and cannot tolerate poor water quality. They can be found inhabiting beaches, rocky shores, bays, estuaries, and deep river channels. Striped bass are anadromous in most areas, meaning that the adults migrate up rivers from the ocean to spawn. Because striped bass need flowing water to spawn successfully, most reservoir populations are maintained solely by stocking. Males become mature between the ages of 2 and 4 years old, while females become able to reproduce when they are 4 to 8 years old. In early spring, prior to spawning, striped bass migrate up rivers. Adults tend to migrate in large schools. They may travel as far as 100 miles inland to spawn. Females produce large quantities of eggs. The eggs are fertilized by males as they are released. The number of eggs produced by a female striped bass is directly related to the size of its body. A large female may produce millions of eggs. The eggs drift in the currents until hatching a few days after being fertilized. The larvae feed on zooplankton. Juveniles eat things like insect larvae, larval fish, and small crustaceans. Young striped bass remain in streams and estuaries as they grow. They usually enter salt water before the first winter after hatching. Adults are rarely found more than several miles from the shoreline. Unlike salmon, that typically spawn only once and die, striped bass are able to spawn several times. Adult striped bass eat small fish, along with some invertebrates like crabs and squid. Adults are thought to grow up to 5 feet long and weigh over 100 pounds. Females are larger than males. However, individuals over 50 pounds are rare. They have a fairly long lifespan of about 30 years. With the exception of seals and sharks, adults have few predators. Striped bass support both recreational and commercial fisheries. They are prized by anglers for their size and battle on the line. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.